just 10 things Neymar owns that cost more than your life. And first up, he spent $12 million just to accomplish his childhood dreams. All Neymar's life, he imagined whipping cars straight out of Fast and Furious. Exactly why with his first Barca paycheck, he went straight to the dealership and copped a Ferrari Spider. But little did he know, not only was that about to be one of the cheapest cars in his collection, that was the very beginning of a car buying addiction. Mercedes, McLarens, R8s. Once Neymar started whipping cars like that, he stopped being able to even drive them down the street without a crowd running after him. And some of Neymar's cars are so exclusive, they literally cost him millions, like his Maserati. Now we ain't talking about one you see rappers have in music videos. This Maserati's filled with a V12 engine, can go over 200, and there's only been 50 ever made. So that's why it costs $2 million. But you wanna know what's crazy? It's not even the fastest or most expensive car Neymar owns. Right after he signed a $200 million deal, he decided to blow a bag on some of the rarest cars in the entire world. His first cop, a $4 million, 221 mile an hour, only 5 ever made, Lamborghini Veneno. This damn thing looks like it belongs in a movie. But speaking of KickFlix and chill, right when Neymar found out he could spend another 4.5 mil to get something out of one of the most famous Fast and Furious scenes, he channeled his inner Vin Diesel and hit the dealership. So nowadays, Neymar's racing down the street 245 miles an hour in an all-black Lycan Hypersport. But hey, my boy's expensive taste doesn't stop on the road, because he spent another 15 mil to never deal with traffic again. See, even though Neymar's always had an addiction to buying cars, he don't always got time to wait around in rush hour like us normal people. So right when he started racking in millions, he needed to buy something legendary. Outside of whips, Neymar's always had an obsession with Batman. So when you combine that with a $200 million deal, Neymar became the first athlete ever to spend 15 M's on a Mercedes-Benz Batman-themed helicopter. Man, just imagine being at practice and dude comes flying in like a movie. Oh wait, he did do that. This thing can fit 10 passengers, it's customized with his initials on the tail, and on the side, it's a subscribe to KickFlix? What? My boy Neymar always reppin'. But for real, obviously he needs a place to land this thing, right? Well, right here, Neymar had the coldest Instagram pic of 2019. So let's take a step into his $20 million mansion collection. In 2016, Neymar figured it was about damn time to buy his dream home. And nowadays, dude's literally living on a movie set. Neymar went and copped a $14 million crib in the Beverly Hills of Rio, where they literally filmed The Expendables. And Neymar became the first pro athlete ever who could land his helicopter and dock his $8 million yacht in his own backyard. But if that wasn't crazy enough, the crib even has tennis court, a beach volleyball court, a basketball court, a full-size football pitch, and a ridiculous pool. Like, goddamn, what the f*** does the crib not have? On the inside, Neymar's mansion came with 6 bedrooms and bathrooms, an underground wine cellar, a gym big enough for his entire PSG team. And recently, he spent even more millions to expand the crib with an indoor basketball court where he got one of the craziest NBA murals ever. And yet, his mansion collection doesn't even stop there. Because in 2021, Neymar realized his spending problem got so out of control, he literally needed another crib just to fit all of his supercars. And Neymar knew he couldn't live with himself if he had to even sell one of his masterpieces. So he went out and splashed another $3 million on a Brazilian L-shaped mega mansion fit with a 20-car garage. But outside of just buying this crib for the cars, this place overlooks the ridiculous mountains. It came with a squash court and an L-shaped pool. On the inside, 7 bedrooms, an elevator, pool tables, a bar, and let's keep it low-key, but here's where Neymar keeps one of the most expensive jewelry collections of any football player ever. Now, we all know Neymar, man. He needs more attention than any girl I know. So even though he's constantly been seen repping diamonds in his ear that shine like a chandelier, his watch collection's where things actually get insane. Neymar's kept it secret, but our boy's been spending millions collecting some of the world's most exclusive timepieces. And recently a story came out that one day he walked into a jeweler and spent so much money, the company literally sponsored him and started designing his own line of Neymar watches. Yeah, Neymar really walked into a Tokyo jeweler and cashed out on not one, not two, but 16 watches, $180,000 in a single day. So you'd think that'd be enough watches for a lifetime, right? Fuck out of here, man. My boy Neymar's built different. According to watch signals, over the last few years alone, Neymar's bought so many watches, it's literally cost him over $1 million. I'm talking Hublots, bust down Rollies, $167,000 Black Panther Audemars Piguet. Neymar's literally got watches for every single day of the month, including his most expensive piece, a $700,000 Richard Mille. So no cap, when Neymar's on the ground, he's flexing on everybody. let's be real. None of these watches compare to Neymar's most expensive purchases ever. See, sometimes Neymar's cars are out of gas. Sometimes his helicopter needs maintenance. And seeing as he's one of the most famous athletes in the world, at times, he's gotta travel from country to country, so it ain't as easy as calling up an Uber. There's days he's gotta go 500 miles an hour. And in Neymar's mind, the solution to everything is simple: spending millions. So that's why he became one of the only football players ever to spend $14 million on a 531-mile-an-hour Emperor Legacy 450 private jet. And just look at the inside, man. It can fit 9 passengers, and its plush leather seats got this looking more luxurious than his crib. And you wanna know what's crazy? This ain't even Neymar's only, fastest, or most expensive private jet. Just in case a few more people wanna ride along, he's also got a 553-mile-an-hour, $22 million Cessna Citation Sovereign. And even at this jet, fully customized with his own logos and initials, just so the world knows, yeah, he's really living like that. So $36 million on planes? Like, just imagine Neymar would've accepted the free private jet from PSG when they were trying to convince him to sign and threw it in as a little bonus. Three jets? That would've been doing the most. Neymar wasn't trying to spend $1 million a month on maintenance. Dude's already got a spending addiction on video games. I mean, 2 years ago, a YouTuber really found out that Neymar was so obsessed with CSGO, he wanted to flex on all his Twitch viewers and literally spent $40,000 just on skins for his character. But just bear with me, the behind-the-scenes spending rampage doesn't stop there. Cause ever since Neymar made it out the struggle and started racking in millions, he couldn't just be stepping out of supercars looking dusty. So he blew $80,000 on a set of veneer. But you wanna know what Neymar cares even more about than his teeth? His hair. And his barber exposed the truth that over the last 9 years, Neymar's been spending over $2,000 on haircuts every single month. Listen, man, that's literally over 245 grand just on his hair. But hey, our boy Neymar knows he's got a spending problem. Like, it's obvious. That's why he can't even walk into a store without spending at least 18 racks. Just look at Neymar, man. So inspirational. But listen, if he's been spending millions, just imagine what Ronaldo's been doing. $4 million cleat, $12 million yacht, $30 million cars. And I know you want to hear more about that, so click this video right here.